Hey, Seer. Do you have a favorite memory with Cordova?
Our hollow chess games. Cordova was so absorbed in his research, I basically trained myself. But he always had time for a round of hollow chess.
You ever win?
We'd go back and forth. Our approaches were completely different. Just when you thought you were winning, surprise.
Sounds like you learned a lot.